Jesus, PlayStation. So loud today. Jesus. I mean, we are not a traitor, but you're starting to be a little bit psychopath, dude. Come on, Arthur. Arthur ain't got long left to live. If he's... Because he is coughing up a lot of blood. If he's that far along in TB, it's gonna kill him soon. Oh, I thought we were doing the mission. Alrighty, no. Talking to Charles, okay. My boy, my favorite person to go on missions with. Charles!
What are you doing? Looking for a place to hold up. Even the law won't follow us.
He braided his hair. I love it, Charles. It looks good.
Yeah. Get some scum before they force her away. Then? Let me see. Another way. Follow me.
We taking horses? Okay, just checking.
Time to go, boy. We need to get this done fast. Pinkerton's was reinforced in another day or two.
Yeah. That bush was just in my way.
It's quite a ride up there. I saw some canoes near the bridge upriver, which would take us right up to Butcher Creek. Might be quicker. What do you think?
Sure, we can take the canoes.
Probably a good idea.
We can do that. We don't take canoes that often.
It's good to see you again, Charles. You too. Thanks for what you did in Sandy Lake. Real brave drawing an office like that. I was worried you and Abigail had both got yourselves killed.
I found a spot to lie low for a while, then managed to get a workers heading out to the fields. Abigail said she somehow managed to slip away when they grabbed his egg.
You did good getting the others out of there.
Is no one catching the vibe that her and John have betrayed them?
Was pretty shaken up when I got back.
I mean, that was always gonna happen.
It was a tough few days.
There's obviously a reason this is a prequel.
So how did you find that spot back there? I assume the skulls on sticks weren't an addition to yours.
Old Strauss knew about it. The locals are terrified of the place, so we figured that might buy some time. It did. Until one of you brought the law with you. And where did you end up again? Cuba?
Well, not exactly. An island off of there called Warner. We landed ourselves in a heap of trouble.
Really? A tropical island?
didn't exactly live up to his ideas. Anyway, I ain't always sure Dutch knows what he wants anymore.
Perhaps not, but he's always managed to figure things out in the past.
Blind faith is not always a good thing either, though.
Guess I'll just miss Hosea and his wisdom. Of course.
Quiet. It's still set up on stereo. That's what I was hoping.
There's the bridge. There should be some canoes down to the right here.
Hey!
Watson.
Sorry, Charles.
Well, I see one anyway. And that'll do. Come on!
Are you just being dumb again? There we go. God, you did not want to get in the canoe properly.
Butcher Creek is a few miles upriver. So I spent some time up this way while you were gone. Commanding the rains fall, the eagle flies, the Indians. And I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at the reservation.
Well, good.
Things are bad there.
They're still, in a way, all that's left of your mother's side?
Spoke a lot about the Murphy gang that hides out in these caves. And we're gonna need to be careful. They're enemies. Everyone's terrified of them.
Great! Dutch didn't mention this.
Huh? Hiding up here? It's not a crazy idea. This is a spot nobody comes near, even the law. Just be ready. It won't be pretty.
So be it.
I've been here before.
The locals. They're too friendly until you meet the Murphys.
Are we supposed to stop here or?
Alright, let's walk it from here.
Not a automatically gave me some guns. Not my fave, but that's fine. Skunk.
Missing on these parts. Just recently, a stagecoach from Addisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Guess that's good for us. Assuming these inbred bastards are willing to park at their home, which I'm sure they won't be too pleased about.
No, but I believe they hide out all over Roanoke Ridge. These caves are just one of their spots. Just why we should keep it down. We might have lookouts around.
Okay.
See that up ahead? Slow down, keep it quiet. It could be something new. I say we dismount here and follow them on foot. See where they're going.
Alrighty, we can do that.
Follow me, stay quiet.
Good job.
Get closer to him. Come on, not this way. I say we deal with them from here. You take one, I'll take the other. Quick, Arthur. Good job.
Good boy with your tomahawk. I could have done one too. Ooh, a machete. Yes.
We must be close enough. Let's stop and have a look from the top of this hill there.
Hold on, I'm looting bodies, okay? Hold on. Ooh. I'll keep the machete. I love me a machete, man. Can do some real whacking damage.
Stagecoach went missing.
Jesus. They must be in the cave.
Reminds me of Resident Evil.
Right. Let's get on with this.
Okay. What do you think? Head into the cave. Push in with dynamite. What's the price for the matter?
9:30. You said 10? Okay.
Let's get this over with.
Okay. dealing with him, Charles. I'm good, Jumpy. How are you? Go ahead, Charles. Look at you when you're a machete throwing. I love it. How are we handling this, Charles? We'll probably stick around. That's good. Good boy, Charles. Oh, hi, I made a mistake. Try that again. I was trying to catch up with Charles. That did not work. No. No, I did not. But I know that John is a traitor. Start all the way over here. I hate you, game. This is a stupid checkpoint. This is the stupidest checkpoint. Where's my machete? Thank you. Forget looting. Oh, I've never played any of the GTA. I'm not a big GTA fan, which is why I didn't think I was gonna like this one. Yeah, I've watched people play GTA 5 and I'm like, wow, why? I guess the multiplayer aspect, which is the part I hate in video games. I never do multiplayer either, it's not my jam. Oh, you didn't die. Normally you guys die. Are you dead yet? Jesus. Right? They were just too close! That gun takes a little bit to shoot. How do we open the gate? I wanna open- there we go. Gosh. I got health points, that's what mattered. My health went up. Not that I know of. I just have a shit ton. I have so much money that that's all I spend it on. So I've never run out of ammo, but as far as I know, there's not unlimited. Unless it's like a beat the game thing. We're nice people. There's no running out of ammo. There's like three different ammos for every gun. And I bought it all, so.
Yes. Okay, right on the horse of it. Keep you safe.
Don't worry, we rescued Sadie from a bad situation. Look how she turned out. She is amazing.
Yes.
I wish I had my horse. This isn't my horse. This is just a random ass horse.
It's all right, miss.
It's okay, we're gonna take you home.
Just eat. Ain't no point trying to explain.
I haven't slept in days.
It's okay. We'll get you somewhere safe.
I know. What's your name? Yes. It's okay.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith. This will all be over.
Yeah, you can derail trains, you can blow up carts. You can run over people with your horse, robbing banks. We've done a bunch of bank robberies, robbing trains. I'm trying to do an honor system. My honor's pretty much almost there. I'm getting there with my honor. Though once I get my honor all the way up and get the achievement, I'm gonna go kill people in a town and get my thing all the way back down. I've really just stuck to the story. I haven't really done too much open world exploring. It's not really my thing. Like, just wandering around an open world map is not something I enjoy.
It'll be easier to walk from there.
But this game has pretty good side missions on the open world map, so that makes me happy. So I do enjoy that. But I've also reached that point that I get in open world games where I'm like, I just want
to
know how the story ends. So I'm probably not going to do any more side quests. And I'm probably just going to finish the story because I need to know.
I saw some pretty bad things, I'm
afraid. Right? I run over so many people with my horse because they don't get out of the way. I decline, you don't know. I don't need it.
That's okay, man. You just keep away. Keep it safe.
Girl, I have $2,000 that I don't know what to do with. I don't need your money. Keep it. I mean, 2,000 in this game. The most expensive thing is horses, but my horse back home, not the one I was riding. The one I was riding wasn't mine, and it sucked. The horse I have back home is the horse they give you in the beginning of the game, and he's great. So I've never changed horses. I bought one horse, hated it, and went back. So ammo is like 50 cents to a dollar. At most, a bounty is like $300, and that's not even that bad. Like, I have too much money. I would prefer The Last of Us. Dutch, don't do it. You can trip over a twig and the horse sends you flying, so I wouldn't say it's great in this game. Okay, someone shot her. Jesus. I would definitely prefer The Last of Us. Quit your lollygagging. Get back to work. I think it's funny that they just now listed Chapter 6, but if you go into the menu under Progress, it listed that we were already halfway through Chapter 6. Like, make up your mind, game. Yeah, flying right off the horse. I don't know Molly that well. Like, I've only seen her once in this game. So. How you doing, baby Arthur? Yeah, you're not doing good. Oh. This chapter's not gonna be that long, I don't think. This is the last part of the game, though. Let's go. I can't even turn in money, really? Are we not allowed to donate to camp anymore? Who's this? Edith Dowse. I said I wasn't gonna do side quests, and I'm not, I promise. I'm curious. Actually, she's on the way. I really want the story, though. And I don't know who Edith was. Like, he does, but my brain is like, who the fuck? It's how long I've been playing this game. I don't remember characters. I'm checking if there's no reason for me to even do heists or anything. Let's just go get Sadie. There's like no reason for half the quests right now. I'm so rich. Well, Things are going downhill in this camp. 40? Close to 40. Where is my goddamn horse? Are we all done arguing over this? I am not part of anything that's happening with this. You all choose to make bad mistakes. I'm choosing to get on my horse. Look at my pretty horse, though. Look at this big horse. It's bigger than all the other horses. Look at it. Arthur's dying. Like, what does it matter? How far am I into the story? 62%. Not bad. Which means this last chapter is either... the progress is gonna jump up, or it's gonna be really a lot of missions. I don't know. But look at this big horse. It's my baby. Who? I don't care. I don't care, Strauss. I'm done caring. I'm done with the side missions. I'm kind of over it. There's so many. I just want to do the story. Oh yeah, I have to feed him more often because he's dying. How do I get your red eye? I don't know where your friend is. I don't know. You want an apple? I haven't given you. You need an apple. There we go. Your dead eye is up. Let's get your health back up. So sick. I'm sorry, Arthur. Playing on lower health is gonna be so difficult. Go rescue John, that's the plan. To let him rest for a minute. He needs his stamina. Sorry, horsey. Wasn't even paying attention. You good boy, though. Yeah, I prefer horses. Definitely better. United States. our girl, there's our Sadie. Okay, I'm gonna leave you here, horsey. Yes, I'm on the PS4.
I can handle myself just fine. I'm coming.
Like I said, ain't happening. You got a ball.
I insist.
Insist all you like. Ain't happening.
No, I do not. Oh, I'm loving this game. I'm in a hurry to get to the end though, because I want to see how it ends. So I probably won't be doing any side quests, but I'm really curious for the end of this game. Yeah, because it's that easy. I have no idea. A lot of them are character based, like, so I don't know. I do not. I actually really dislike GTA. That's why I almost didn't play this game. Because, you know, same company. Oh, she has a gun out. Maybe I should bring a gun out. Be better prepared. A boat rowing up. You could move a little faster. We need to find John. Are we dealing with him quietly, or am I shooting him? Can you get up the hill? What are you doing? Jesus. Deal with him with my machete. Nothing's changed. For me personally, I've always lived my life indoors, away from people. Both of my jobs have always been from home. Hubby still has to work, so pretty much dealing with it the same as we've always lived. Little one's getting antsy having to be inside, but are we staying up here? Make me have this gun. I think it's a stupid gun. I hate it. Okay, stand up, Arthur. See, all my friends are online, and I stream, and then I work on my book. And then I watch YouTube, which is what I was already doing, so. I don't like going out, though, so. I was trying to aim.
Hey,
Wait, you don't. What do you mean you don't think that was John? That is your own issue, girl. Are we going in this guns blazing? Because this was the situation you've gotten me into again. I'm chasing after you. Shut the fuck up, Sadie. Jesus.
Come on, Arthur. Let's keep moving.
See
you. No. You. Mister. You know John Marsden?
He ain't working today. Put the gun down, lady.
You put the gun down.
You got him, Sadie?
Come on.
I'm trusting her to handle this.
You apologize to the lady for pointing a gun at her.
Excuse me?
I said apologize.
I'm sorry, man.
Arthur's still pretty strong for having a very weakening disease. Not that I know of. I don't think they have. If they did, I would play it. But no. I don't think so. They should. He's fighting it a bit. It's kind of annoying. No, I decided not to get it, actually. After playing the demo, it didn't really feel like that great of a game. And it's not really worth the price to me. So I'm gonna wait until stores reopen and the price goes down. I have been watching someone play it though. And like the first area before the demo area, really good. And then it gets to where the demo kicked in and it just goes really great, really bad and boring. Like, it goes from great action, anxiety-ridden, horror nemesis to, wow, like it falls so fast from being an excellent-looking game to a, I can wait. Definitely not as good as RE2, for certain. Yeah, I will play it once it's on sale and once I can get a physical copy. But most of the price is for the multiplayer, which I'm not even gonna touch. So. It's 10 o'clock, by the way, sweetie. Sadie! Oh my god, she's right in the way. Would you? Oh my god, I hate the cover transition. It never works right. The way I like it to work. Don't duck. Excuse me. Yeah. But eventually I will try RE3. I'm super excited for Final Fantasy VII. I saw that latest trailer and oh my god! Yeah, that's why I did play the demo, and the demo for sure was just, it didn't feel as good as I was hoping. Now, if they had done the first area of the game, I would have bought it because the first area of the game is excellent. The pacing is good. I don't know what happened. And maybe it'll pick up. I'm gonna watch someone else play it, and that may change my opinion by the end of their playthrough. Wow, that is... It got really loud all of a sudden. Oh, are we running? My bad, I was not paying attention. We'll see. If I like it by the end of this person's playthrough, I may get it. But it'll definitely be after Final Fantasy VII is over. So excited for that, by the way, Jumpy. There's such excitement happening. Yeah, I mean, that's okay if you can keep up with horror and like a feeling of tension. And I feel like the tension falls off, which is the big issue. The reviews also weren't as good as RE2, which I mean, RE2 was an excellent game. Oh god, everyone's running. You guys keep forgetting to tell me we're running. Ow. I have got TB, okay? I cannot take being hurt. Pull your gun out, dude. Me? Oh, you want me to hold them off. I'm coming, hold on. I was holding them off. Poor Arthur, man. Hold on. They don't know yet. Even the creators don't know. Right now they're working on part two. If part one is just Midgar, I'm assuming it's gonna be three or more parts. I'm excited though! They finally showed Rufus. He looks so good. They showed the Hell House monsters. Red had so many lines. It was so good. It was very spoilery if you haven't played the original game, but... I'm so excited, there's like 5 days left. Why are you not aiming? God. I probably should use Deadeye more than I do. But I like barely use it. I played it a couple times too and finished it. It's such a good game. I'm so excited. I can't wait. 5 days. 5 days, Jumpy. Also, I started playing Digimon in my spare time. Kevin's gonna take a lot. Also, I'm excited for, like, everything they added. Yeah, it's up there, yeah. I'm playing it in my spare time when I want to play a game, but I don't want to stream, which is usually nighttime, to hopes to get it back to where it was, so I can play it immediately after I'm done with 7. I only made it to chapter 2 and I played like 4 hours, so I need to get to chapter 7. And I'll be here in a while. I do have 2 Digimon games to play, and some other RPG games. I'm thinking if I finish this, I'm gonna play horror games though, because they're the shortest ones, because I don't want to get into anything in depth before 7 comes out. And I think horror games are the shortest games to play. Persona 5 at some point, and Neo 2, just money, and nothing's open, so I just have to wait until I can get physical copies. We're gonna have an argument here. Your plans never work. I've never played any Persona game, but I've watched someone play Persona 3 and I was like, eh, not really interested. I watched someone play Persona 5 Royal Edition and I was like, wow, okay, I want to play this one. Probably in small bursts because the socializing aspect actually annoys the heck out of me. Like, I just want to do the dungeon crawling and only the dungeon crawling. Nothing else.
Said to tell you he might have gone to Amazon. Something about Mr. Cornwall.
Poor Arthur, though, man. I don't even know how he has the energy to do what he's doing. Like, I want to see if... Hold on. I'm going to check something real fast. Yeah, I don't know. Three, there's too much talking. What?
Thank you.
You're welcome. Yeah, I've watched someone play the Royal Edition, and it looks fun. So I may give it a try in the future. But this game took me 2 years to even pick up, so we'll see how. Okay, hold on. I wanted to see how far we are into Chapter 6. We are not far at all, Jesus. There's 14 more missions. I'm probably not gonna finish it today, but we are gonna freaking try. I'm not gonna do any of the side missions, so we're just gonna... Well, I am wanted. Oh yeah, so we just rescued John. Come on, horsey. Let's go see what Micah wants. What they're gonna do with Mr. Cornwall. Don't care, game. I'm busy. It can wait. Is done. Are you done with this nonsense? My horse did not like that fiery cart. Right? It's okay, baby boy. It's okay. You're okay. I know. The nasty people put a cart in front of you on fire. It's okay. Excuse me. Half the time when the horse flings him overhead, he would have broken his neck. I mean, Arthur is on limited time anyway. He is doing really good for someone with tuberculosis. I'm gonna say that. He's doing really well. For being in late stages of it, and like coughing up handfuls of blood, he should not be able to move as well as he's moving. Like, he's doing real good. Yeah, I mean, no, he got hurt. He did get a little hurt from falling off his horse. But his life regenerates a little, so. Where is Micah? Leave the poor boy.
This is your problem, partner.
You all are just annoying me.
You don't look so good. Nothing wrong with me. I'm fit as a fiddle. Down inside you, I'm just a realist.
Michael Rackers is around. Oh, Dennis. On whatever, Dennis.
He's only got a minute. Pinkerton shows up.
We went on a run since you two fools went crazy in Blackwater. We barely escaped with our lives in San Denis. Now we're gonna land.
Well, Molly clearly talked, but who else?
Maybe we pushed things too hard.
I like my horse too much.
Folks like this is past.
He's too precious to me. I've had him the whole game now.
We're not sloppier than the town drunk. Who we are and where we are.
Well, yes. Next thing we can do is let the week go. Move on, get her money, start over.
That ain't happening. Well, something's gotta happen. Facts. Otherwise, Pinkertons, they got us pinned in here. And ain't none of them stopping.
The Cornwall's why we're here. Shall we, Dutch?
Yeah, it's time to go. Let's head to the river. Leave Cornwall alone.
He ain't. We need
revenge.
Of course it's for money. Come on.
This ain't not being strong vengeance, but she ain't worth
it. Don't be ridiculous.
Oh, Arthur, it's just a simple sofa call.
I love now that Arthur's dying. He's like, Dutch, I'm gonna give you a piece of my fucking mind. And he doesn't even care, because even if they did shoot him, just put him out of his misery. Yeah. Well, I had a horse before this one that you automatically get, and then Hosea gives you this horse to sell, but I was like, ah, this horse is ginormous, why would I sell him? So I kept him. And then I bought one more horse that's super tiny. But he is my baby. Wherever he went. He went that way. Why'd you end up going down there? Weird. He's also the least finicky horse. The other ones, they're like, oh no, I heard a snake, I'm gonna panic. The horse I started the game with, I named him Roach. I haven't used him. I didn't level him up. Probably could have, but I really like my horse. My big boy Flirt. Sweetie.
It's past 10 now.
What are you doing, Dutch? Jesus. It was like you're just gonna walk in the open. Good job for hiding. Well, sort of. Arthur is one of the actual characters. But I'm able to change his hair and his beard. And his clothes. So I did customize him. But you can't make your own.
This Vanderlyn robs me and laughs at me. I ask for the best. I pay for the best.
You are very close, Mr. Bowman. You've heard this before.
Yes, sir. Send a telegram to Goldberg in New York telling him I won't borrow more than 3.2%. Sorry, no, I have heard it before. And get that army man to pay his portage charge.
Yes, sir.
We are doing all we can within the confines of the law.
You might be able to customize your own character online. I don't know how that works. Multiplayer is a different mode than the story mode.
Come on, Mr. Roscoe.
Let me look. I'll look real fast.
Mr. Corner, listen up, did you? What's all this about strikes? I bought into this mine because of mismanagement, and I intend to make it a success no matter what the cost.
It's the wages. Fulfill the...
Feel? Business doesn't give two figs about feelings, sir, not two figs. It's a nonsense that we're playing.
It looks like you can make your own character in the online one. But, like, the main story you get to play is Arthur. But it looks like, because someone was talking about making different skin colors works in online and how it affects your gameplay. So I'm thinking online works differently.
I can see is I choose who I kill and rob, and you destroy everything in the
Hello, fitness! 5 days! 5 more days!
Safe passage out here. I'll let you know.
I'll do no such thing!
You sure? Good. I prefer a history.
Well, we just killed him. I didn't bring... I brought this gun. Oh, the gunplay gets so loud. Hold on. I have messed with these settings so many times that I cannot get it perfect. I can't wait either. I am so excited. Oh, you already got him. I wasted my bullets. See, now it's too quiet. You should get a PS4 if you ever had money. There's so many good games. Turn that up a bit. And with PS5 being possibly delayed a whole year, that's not as loud. Do this. That should make it a little better. By the time I load my gun, he's already fucking killed someone. Yeah. Well, they should end up being a bit cheaper eventually. I mean, they are cheaper already than they used to be. I don't really do Black Friday stuff. But I'm kind of glad they might be delaying the PS5. Number one, I don't want the stupid overheating issue. Number two, I am not ready to get a PS5. And Square already said they were going to make all Final Fantasy VII Remake on PS4. So it doesn't really matter. They should just wait. A lot of companies aren't ready to switch over yet. I had to get up, yeah. It's still kind of a rumor, but I guess they were having overheating issues, and it was, like, basically killing the PS5, so they're going to either delay for 6 months to a year to fix it, which would be good, because there's enough issues with the stupid fan on the PS4, if you can hear that. Freaking airplane next to me. Like, I don't want that issue with the PS5. Plus, games until this is all over, pretty much delayed. That's how I am. Oh my god. I have like 50 games at my feet. I do tend to get a lot of my games on sale though. Like this one, I paid $20 for this one instead of the $60. It was on good sale. You yell at me one more time, I'm gonna fail the mission by shooting you in the fucking head. I don't even care. Yeah, I have about 5 that I haven't touched, but they're big RPG games. JRPGs, actually. Overall, I've played most of the ones I own, but kind of trying to stream most of them now. I got about a good portion of the way through. Streaming really helps me finish games. Because, like, you have to focus, and long hours of streaming really help. Yeah, I have my game volume up really loud, but I have a really, like, good mic, and it picks up, like, everything. I have filters on, like, my filters are all the way up on this mic. Doesn't stop that thing from sounding like an airplane. I have no digital games. I'm gonna have to get Final Fantasy digital, but I also paid for the physical, so whenever that arrives, I have both. I feel that way. I force myself through a lot of games, and then I, like, sell them if I didn't like them. Yeah, I need to, like, take mine outside and clean it for a bit, see if that helps. It's 8 years old, though. I just think it's age. I think I really need a new one. Might be time for me to get a PS Pro. We're getting in the cart? I feel like that's what's gonna happen. Excuse me. Excuse me. Arthur's not doing well. Yeah, we've talked about that one before. See, I don't have that issue, thankfully. Mine is mine just makes noise. To read the comments. Yeah, I always finish a game before I sell it. Even if I'm hating it. Yeah, they're old. They old boys. I got like the day one model. And it's done pretty good. Outside the fan, and it overheated once. And I just moved it. So I think it hasn't overheated again. And that's a recent thing. Did I die? Oh, Dutch died. Everyone at GameStop is like, you need to get Persona 5. And now I want to because I watched someone else play it. God, you really put me back here. I hate the checkpoints at this part of the game. Like, they do not have good checkpoints. See, I don't have that, but they know me really well at the game store. Like, they know I'm into RPGs and Final Fantasy, though, so they're like, hey, I like Persona 5 and I like Final Fantasy, play it. But I'm, like, best friends with the people at GameStop. Like, so I don't have to worry about that. I do hate when there's, like, new people at GameStop and they're like, I'm gonna card you. Aw. Well, now the Royal Edition is out. So you'll get all the extra stuff anyway. I just really want GameStop to be over open again so that I can turn in games and my old PS4 to get a new PS4. No. JRPG is what Final Fantasy. This is an RPG. Dragon Age is an RPG. Well, this one is kind of not as RPG. This is loose RPG. They're fine. Final Fantasy is JRPG, and they're not the same thing. What? Japanese role-playing game. Final Fantasy is a JRPG. RPG is like Assassin's Creed is an RPG. Dragon Age is an RPG. This is technically an RPG. It's a JRPG, though. Those are two different categories to me. Because JRPGs normally do turn-based combat. And they normally use a mana system and a health system. American RPGs, Western RPGs, do not. And they're therefore two different things. They aren't the same thing, though, Fitness. JRPGs and RPGs are two different kind of categories. They entail different things. If you called Dragon Age a JRPG, people would get upset. Because Dragon Age doesn't use the same concepts as a JRPG. I can pick up any JRPG and it will play just like a Final Fantasy game. It will be turn-based combat with a magic system that uses mana and Kiraga. What an RPG. I call it JRPGs. Final Fantasy is a JRPG. Western RPG has different... It's the criterias of what makes an RPG. Western RPGs normally have character creation. This game even has character creation in the multiplayer. It's normally based on Western beliefs. Like, becoming a cowboy, space, robots, stupid American stuff. No, we're good. It's called a Western RPG. American RPG is not the same thing, because Western includes Canada, I think? I don't know what all of Western includes. It's mostly America. Yeah. I don't know, because it's easier to call it an RPG, because Americans are lazy. Yeah, I'm normally more picky. Like, I wouldn't call this. And in Japan, they are called Western RPGs. That's what's hilarious. In other countries, our RPGs are called Western RPGs.
Ours are very lazy.
But we are very picky here, where we call it an RPG because we think we're better than everyone. That's how Americans are. As a country. Yeah. To me, they're Western. This is especially a Western RPG. It's literally the definition. But yeah. Final Fantasy, I kind of give it its own category, too. It's still a JRPG, but Final Fantasy has set the standards for JRPG. Most people call it a JRPG, though. That's fine. It all depends on your thing. I know Asians that live out there, and they call it JRPGs. One of the people I'm friends with at GameStop, he's half Korean, and he still calls it a JRPG. Yeah, the Filipinos call it JRPGs too. I think it all depends on your personal choice.
There was one of them that's like super Filipino.
I don't know. The only reason I call them JRPGs is because they have a different game setup. It's a different game setup. You will never see an American RPG that does turn-based combat, mana, Kiraga, Fire Aggro, that system. You'll never see that in American RPG style. But Japanese RPG styles, every one of them uses that. And Final Fantasy started that. Even this to me doesn't really count as an RPG. It does. It's technically listed. I don't think it's the same thing because the American RPGs I've played don't have the same systems. Which is why they're lesser usually to me. I consider this open world RPG because that's its basis and those are different. Whereas like Dragon Age is the American RPG. The American turns. They just have a different gameplay mechanic. Where'd my horse go? It is, but there's a difference. Japanese role-playing games, you don't usually get to make your own character. You don't usually get to feel involved in the game. That's where the American one comes in different, because you can make your own character. Even in this game, you can make your own character in GTA. You can make your own character in Dragon Age and Mass Effect. Those are RPGs. That's what I consider an RPG. If you can't make your own character and it's a Western game, then it's not an RPG. I know. I consider it a JRPG because of what it includes. Like, the Tales series is a JRPG because it has the same system as a Final Fantasy game. But, The Lost Child is not a JRPG. It's made in Japan, it has the same role-playing concepts, but it's a detective dungeon crawler. I don't consider Persona a JRPG either. I know other people do, but it's not. I forget what I would consider Persona. Persona's one of those weird whack games that you swear people are on drugs when they make. Yeah, it's the feel. Jumpy gets it. It's the feel of the game. Like, Digimon is not a Japanese role-playing game. I don't consider Pokemon a JRPG either. I don't know what I consider them. But I don't consider them role-playing games. What? They're creature raising caring games. I don't have a good term for that. Yeah, I know a lot of people consider Persona 5, but I don't. It has some concept. It has some concepts of a JRPG. but it has a social aspect that ruins that for me. Which is the whole reason I think Persona's a weird series. Like, if it was just dungeon crawling, battling, it would be an RPG to me. But as soon as you put in the social aspect of the number one, I'm like, oh god. You ruined it. Yeah, I want to play it, but as soon as I get to the, you have to go to school, you have to study, I'm like, you've lost me. I want to play it, though, not until it's on sale. Yeah, I think it depends, like I said, it depends on the person. If you consider all RPGs, all of, and you want to call them all RPGs, that's fine, I just don't.
And depending on whose stream you're on, because a lot of times they don't even notice it.
Yeah. I'm missing half of what's happening. Yeah, it's the person.
Agree to disagree.
Agree to disagree, it's a good way to put it.
Wisdom, weakness. This people, my people.
What? Yeah. Oh, hold on. Give me 1 minute, guys.
Why? Colonel Favors is a liar and a murderer. His people won't stop until we're all dead. Without horses, we cannot hunt. Without hunting, we will starve. This is another act of war.
I see that.
You men have helped me before, and I have money.
Put your money away, son. What do you think, Charles?
You know I told your father I will not fight over some horses.
But I made no such promise. Come along.
Yeah, Arthur, we must go with them to try to stop things from getting out of hand.
I guess.
Come on. Yeah, I mean, yeah. I mean, I hate Pokemon, personally, so.
I love it. He's evil.
I just never liked Pokemon. I like Digimon, though, but I think it's because Digimon actually fucking talk. And they choose to be there. Okay, thank you, Jumpy. There is a lurk command.
I, on the other hand, appreciate Pokemon. I've been watching it since it came out in America, so I thoroughly appreciate it. She's just a hater on Pokemon.
I
just
want to
do this in your face, on camera.
I don't like Pokemon. Also, I was forced to watch Pokemon as a kid, which does not help. Don't ruin my pun. Don't ruin my childhood, JK. Yeah, I know people like, there's so many people like Pokemon. If Pokemon talked like humans, like, I love Meowth. Meow, whatever the fuck his name is. Meowth. I love that one because he talks like a human being.
Yeah, well, the Pokemon,
and he chooses to be with them.
Pokemon just owned him and treated him like shit because he's different and he can talk.
Yeah, and he chooses to be with Team Rocket. Blasting off again. But like,
yes, he became evil because he got a hate for the Pokemon because they disowned him.
Yeah.
As one of their own. Because he's a freak in their system.
Yeah, I just don't like that Pokemon don't talk, and Ash is, like, forcing them. Like, I've seen half of the show where all the Pokemon are, like, bitch-slapping him, and I'm like, maybe that's a hint not to fucking capture them.
How about you change the subject? This is the days of issues.
But I love Digimon. I really love Yu-Gi-Oh, though. I need a good Yu-Gi-Oh game. My gosh, guys. I need a Yu-Gi-Oh game that's not a card game. That's not only the card aspect. I need like a whole RPG-ish Yu-Gi-Oh game.
They have a Dragon Ball one.
They do have a Dragon Ball. I never...
It's a porno. It's called Kami Kami Heart.
Never really admitted into Dragon Ball either.
I
watched a lot of Dragon Ball as a kid. Like, it wasn't bad. It's just not my favorite.
I've never seen it ever at all. I tried. I got through part of one episode.
We're gonna talk favorite animes though. Bleach is my favorite. You're silly. They haven't made a Bleach game at all either. There's like a million Naruto games. Can I get a fucking Bleach game or a Yu-Gi-Oh game?
I judge those.
I'll take a Yu Yu Hakusho game. I don't want to play Jump Force though. I want a game that's just focused on that one game, that one anime. Cause I don't like anything else in Jump Force. Okay, One Piece is all right. One Piece has games. One Piece has games. It has like 5 games. Can I get one Bleach game? Honestly, I'd probably try a One Piece game if I kept up with the anime and wouldn't be completely lost. I have not read... Actually, I never watched the anime for One Piece. I read One Piece. Bleach is my... Inuyasha is a close one, though, that I liked. I grew up on Inuyasha. Inuyasha and Yu-Gi-Oh! How have you not heard of Inuyasha? It's the one where he's a wolf demon and she puts a necklace and she's like, sit, and he has to hit the ground. How have you not heard of Inuyasha?
Dude, I barely heard of Princess Mononoke and that big fucking cat Toru thing. That's American Japanese.
Well, those are under the category. Oh, what are they? What
okay,
is it?
You know, either way, going back, I haven't heard of Inuyasha. I'm not getting.
Yu-Gi-Oh is good. Wouldn't you like a Yu-Gi-Oh game that's not just a card game, though? Like, I don't mind the card game aspect, but I like more stuff. They're cards? They don't fight with anything. Oh, they do! Have you not? We need to watch Yu-Gi-Oh! If you turn the card to the side, they do a different thing. Or if you put the card reversed, they do a different thing.
Yeah, they
have to. I love you. We need to sit down and watch anime. Ooh, another good anime is Fruits Basket. Which I'm currently... currently rewatching the remake. The remaster remake is on Hulu. I watched the first episode.
Fruits Basket.
It's the one where if you hug the opposite sex, they turn into their zodiac symbol. The whole books I was reading for like a month.
I'm not watching any animation until you play it. And you watch Inuyasha.
Inuyasha? I'm gonna introduce him to Inuyasha. That would be great. I love it. We watched the movies together.
That one we did not.
Well, yes, we did.
No, I only remember turning someone into a fucking wolf thing and making
no. He is a person with wolf ears and long white hair and a red kimono outfit, and it's a claw necklace. And when Kagome goes sit, he has
so
to sit.
Turn into a wolf.
No, he doesn't. Well, his brother does. I don't know if Inuyasha does. It's better. I agree. Final Fantasy VII is better. I watched someone else play that one.
I was going to, but it's just self-playing when I started playing and that's something else. So.
Paddle to the side of the boat. Paddle. We're helping the Indians. Is that what's happening? Trying to paddle to the side of the boat. This guy was pushing me. His stupid hand. Move, Indie boy. I'm trying to help you, but you're in the way. Duck down, Arthur. Jesus, what is your problem? They could make a Persona type Yu-Gi-Oh game. That'd be fun. Oh, you want me to do it? You guys are pathetic. You could kill people too, you know. I really can't wait for Final Fantasy though. making me kill everyone by myself. I'm not into this. Oh, you already killed him. Okay, now what? Let me pick this loot. Oh, Jumpy says hey to you.
Hey, Jumpy.
You do really well for having tuberculosis, Arthur. Can I point that out? Punch him! Oh. That's what I do when I do dishes. I bring the computer, though, since I don't use a phone. Blaze the dynamite! Pokemon Power Unite. Oh, goodness. I haven't played any of the One Piece. I've seen the newer ones, and I've been like, maybe. But I also don't know if I'm gonna, like, be lost, because I only read 2 books of One Piece. I liked it. I just never got far into it. Ooh. I'm just worried about the story and being lost. Like, if it does what the Dragon Ball game did, where it, like, redoes the story, it might be okay. What did you think when you put dynamite on the fucking boat? Come here, Jorge. Come here. No, no. Let me mount you. Come here. Poor horses. Yeah, I know Loopy's background. I'm probably, am I saying his name right? It's Loopy, right? Or Luppy? The only anime I finished was Horan Host Club. High School Host Club. I never finished any, Vampire Knight. I finished Vampire Knight. I have not even sat down to watch anime other than the first episode of the remake of Fruits Basket. It is so much easier for me to read them. Than it is to watch them for some reason. Oh, Arthur, you are not doing well. Ooh, I have to admit. Oh, no, wait, I finished Full Metal Alchemist. Totally forgot. Full Metal Alchemist games are fun. They're so old. Like, they were PS2 games, but they were fun. They were also Square Enix. They were also done by Square Enix. Yeah, Hulu has all the good ones. Hulu has really good ones. But yeah, Fullmetal Alchemist is good. The movie, the live action, was not terrible. I actually want to see more. Same with Bleach. The live action movie was good. Like, I was not expecting it to be that good. Considering Death Note cannot do one good live action movie.
Yes. Would you?
structure will help. I don't think Netflix has the best animes there are. I see, I never watched that one, so. Wait, did I get it? Did I finally get the achievement for being a good person? Hold on. I did! I can go murder people! I can go murder